Just Stop Oil activists were protesting in the middle of this road when reportedly they caused a pregnant woman to crash her car. The woman's husband was not happy about this and decided to get out of his car and punch one of the protesters in the face and then walk back to his car. The protester in that video is reportedly okay, and police are currently looking for the man in that video that punched that protester, and let me know what you think about all of this.